kind of felt like a lot of people were trying to guilt trip me into not getting this review up fast. Like, I don't know if y'all know this, but like, I cannot always get reviews the day things launch. I can't always do that. It's ideal, but I cannot always do that. So it's not that I didn't want to review Shayla's collab, which is weird because I review all of her collabs. So why would you think this would be any different?
Let's just jump right on in. As y'all know, MakeupShayla dropped the Proceed with Caution palette back in April. Okay, Auntie Jackie didn't do a YouTube review, but she did do an IG live. Fast forward to when Auntie Jackie drops the Jackiana palette with Anastasia Beverly Hills, all of the people is waiting for MakeupShayla to do a review. Like, I legit was waiting. Like, I love these two, and Shayla kind of let me down. Meanwhile, Miss MakeupShayla is dropping videos left and right, but we are still not getting a review. She states, if I received the palette, I would have 100% supported it, even though both of them don't follow me, nor did she support my last ColourPop collab. I always show support to other influencers on Instagram and YouTube. Auntie Jackie said, I actually did do a tutorial. Get ready with me on Insta stories. So let's run this back. I had to go all the way back to 2 years ago when Shayla did the collab with Maybelline. Guess what? Auntie Jackie did a reveal. Oh, but wait. When she came out with the Perception palette, look who has it.
Dating now. So Ms. Shayla girl. Everybody knows Ms. MakeupShayla. She's always slaying.
So next we have MakeupShayla supporting Jackie when she dropped the Too Faced shades. And this was all a year ago. So this made me think, okay, I know that there's beef between MakeupShayla and Anastasia Beverly Hills because of Amreezy. So, you know, I was thinking that was the issue. But people really gassing this up saying that Jackie didn't support her. And she's liking the comments. What made me think this is personal is because Miss Carly drops an ABH collab. And Miss MakeupShayla is under the comments. Like, why didn't you show Auntie Jackie the same kind of energy? Like, I'm kind of upset. So a fan tweeted, it must be hard and lonely being the only black coworker who the other blacks don't F with. And added MakeupShayla. And guess who likes it? Miss Aunt Jackie herself. Are you surprised? Another person tweeted, everyone gets to be successful black women, but black women. And then Jackie responded basically saying, like, sometimes we are the problem why we don't get along. Comment down below if you think that there's an issue within the black community, especially with black women, that it's hard to see the other person win. Like, honestly, it just hit me, like, that MakeupShayla doesn't hang with other black gurus or really hang with black friends. Does she not want to be considered black or what? Like, but I really love her and I'm just so mad because can we all just be great?